like spacing.
All right, there we are. All right, guys. Let me see. All right, so welcome to Jurrasic Arma. I'm a bit late on recording.
It looks kind of good how there's three in the front and three in the back. That looks kind of good.
We're a bit late to the party, but we'll be fine. Alright, so, I'm going to explain our mission objective. They are basically on a Isla Nublar type scenario. Jurrasic Park type shit. They're at the main power station. They have the old village. And main research center, right? Their objective is to basically go to this island, head over to this main research center, and figure out what happened. Find Dr. Hammond, and if Dr. Hammond isn't there, look for intel on where he will and where he is. So let's try to see what we can do. Actually, go buildings, toggle lamps. Teleport over here, turn this off.
Hi, Com, this is Ground. We're entering the main power station.
Copy. Alright, let me put my radio back up. And on the left. There we go. Alright, perfect. So yeah, my plan is for this one, they basically head to this station, find absolutely nothing, head over here, find this IDAP area. Head over here, there are multiple intel areas down. I turn on my NVGs real quick. It's right here. There's one. Number one. It's the specimen one. And we run all the way down. Enter this door. Turn on my thingy. There's another one right here. It's a notepad. Another one right here. And that's it. And it looks very broken and everything. Jesus, you guys can't see anything. That will be everything. So let me turn them up higher because I have a feeling you guys can't hear shit.
Start clearing up the area.
All right.
If you find any intel, tell me and I'll come over and pick up.
Relay it to everybody. Glitches. I'm loading in some sound, so it freezes.
Alright, game is freezing because Battlefield is loading in sounds.
Never mind, already loaded them in. All clear.
Alright, we're good. Alright, I believe area is clear, so.
Throw me up on green.
Alright, with me.
Hold up, part of red team's down.
Alright, so. Let me continue on. Once they get over here, they will find an intel that says disaster, quote unquote. And at the disaster, they will be heading over to the northwest over here, where they have this. It's an entire armored setup.
Vanilla's stamina, now it's ace. And ace stamina's a lot better. It's a lot more forgiving, I should say. I was looking for intel, I'm coming back.
So, right here. On his desk, this research file, that is where he says, quote-unquote, evacuation. Evacuation goes over here to this, where they will then find Hammond, the guy who they're looking for, absolutely fucking dead. So for now, there is literally nothing on this island. I am going to do one thing, though.
I come to ground. We just heard some gunshots.
Copy.
Come from our northwest.
Y'all are running so fucking fast. Jesus Christ.
Copy that.
Are we running low ready or what?
Yeah, just don't run with your. Don't double tap control. Just have it low ready.
I know we don't have low ready.
Got it. Yeah, we run fast to low ready.
Shot. Green team caught up?
Yep.
Yeah, I already know.
Turn on my object objects, so we can do this hit. Alright, so I'm basically giving some atmosphere. We're not really, my plan is around the end.
What?
Once they start moving from this place over, I will start putting down the actual dinosaurs. They're not going to be doing much. What we're probably going to be doing is making a mission, changing this where they capture it, where the dinosaurs have actually gotten off, the place, like, off of this area. And left.
Jesus Christ. Which is there way I can increase night vision or something?
Spawn him right here.
I come to ground. There's tracers coming up in the sky.
No way. All good. Pop it up. Suggestion, stay on the roads as much as you can. We don't know what the fuck's out here.
Copy.
We'll fall behind green.
Stay on the roads.
Or, CB, fall behind green.
I am definitely not gonna get this, thing monetized, but we'll find out.
Where's part of red team? Never mind.
Got a town up ahead. Tracers.
Here we go. Ah, it's beautiful. Alright, I guess my team speed crashed again.
What's procedure?
Alright, I want red team clearing buildings. I want green team pulling security for red team while they clear, and me and Travis will check out the IDOT.
Copy.
Copy, gun, guns up.
Alright, give me explosive real quick. I gotta destroy this.
Explosion behind us.
That is not behind you guys.
This is ground. We have found a little IDAP facility in an old village. How copy?
Alright, here we go. What? IDAP?
Yeah, like a little fucking camp, basically.
Copy that.
Seems abandoned. Not sure what happened here.
Copy that. Thanks for the heads up. From what we know, IDAP shouldn't even be here.
Copy.
IDAP shouldn't even be here, ICOM said.
Alright, I think a black helicopter. Here we go. I'm letting these guys fly over to signify that, well, they're carrying cargo away.
Can we use the truck?
This is ground. We have two helicopters flying right above us. I'll copy. Are they friendly or enemy?
Helicopters?
Affirm, helicopters.
Copy that.
Why can't we put it directly at them?
Do you know if they're carrying anything?
Negative, I couldn't see their cargo.
Wait,
but
what did it look like?
They looked like, CSAT, cargo planes, or cargo helicopters.
You mean the
one of my squad mates stuff? Yeah, Abram.
Copy that. We'll try to see what we can find out. Wait, one.
Copy.
Alright, so with that, I am signifying basically they are getting the dinosaurs off of the island. That basically tells them, I'm using those helicopters to signify that, hey, dinosaurs are not really going to be here anymore. They're being, like, taken away, basically. Ground is ready to copy.
Send it.
Alright, we interrogated, or, well, we tried to interrogate the higher-ups about this. The people who are basically giving us our information. Break. From what we know, those helicopters, those Tarus, are used to transport the specimens they are talking about.
Affirm.
They do not want to tell us what those specimens are, but they're specimen transports.
Alright, turns out those helicopters were transporting specimens.
Hi, Com.
I see a dome.
Hi, Com, this is ground. We see a dome with fire near it. Seems to be the
copy that is possibly the yeah, it's the research facility then. Good copy.
Already on set up.
Alright, everyone start moving towards it.
Moving.
Wrong one.
Just follow me.
Use a gate to block their entrance. Alright. So, they are going to be heading out to this place now. Let me get the last Tarus with the cargo.
Hey Lord, you okay?
Montazera.
Tom, this is ground. Do you want us to put out these fires?
There are fires?
Yeah, there's buildings on fire.
Copy that. We're asking the high units. For now, stay away from it.
Also, are we allowed to enter the dome?
I am asking higher command right now if we can do that or not.
Helicopter. You guys are fine, I'll be out here.
No, why are you entering? No. Get out.
There's a helicopter somewhere.
How do you close it?
Green team, stay outside. What's up? helicopter's passing through, southeast, over.
Okay, well, the door is open, nobody enter until we get confirmation that we
can.
Alright, be advised, we asked it for the higher-ups. They are really reluctant, but they gave you it all clear.
Alright, start moving in.
Hold on.
Red team will pull security. Never mind.
First one.
Oh, found something. Found
that,
it.
That helps out a lot.
I got Hammond log.
Yep.
Butchers, I got a file named Hammond log.
Like which one?
Down here. It's number. It says Hammond log number 3.
Can I take it?
Yes.
Why are the barriers
so low?
Oh,
we have power.
So
yeah, Hammond log number 3.
We have power.
Alright, if you find intel, don't take
it. Oh, I may find some. Five. Disaster.
Misfire.
That was friendly.
Wait, coaches, can we tell? Do you
know?
I was
actually a misfire. I was stuck on something, and then grabbed my mouse a bit too hard.
All right, turning on all lights in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I come to ground. We found 3 pieces of intel in the dome. We're searching for more.
Copy. Wait one. Alright, time to start it, shall we? Where is it? Ground decided
to
copy.
One of you can just control the squad while I'm about gone.
I also actually have to go to the bathroom.
Tiny bladder.
Ground decided
okay,
to copy. In priority.
If you're not, get outside.
That's a copy.
I'm cooking s'mores,
by Ground, this is high priority.
Whoever's left, go, okay, which should be Travi and Baron. Come outside of the dome and go to the hill to the north.
Red team, we going AFK.
I'm already at the hill to the north, but I'm transitioning.
Ground, this is high priority.
I'm seeing some sort of lights in a lake. I don't know what it is, I can't tell from here. There are 3 lights in an obtuse triangle. Zach, get over here.
Zach, you want me? Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Fucking. Why is there a triangle helipad?
Yeah, look on map.
Stay here.
Is Baron up right now? Well, fire is.
Pretty spicy.
Can you help build this, by the way?
I'll try.
Do you have an intrinsic tool?
I do.
Okay, then you should be able to, like, self-interaction on it. Or, interaction menu on it.
Zach, hop online on Steam. That's what Battlefield's telling me.
Alright, I'm back.
Zach, hop online on Steam.
Red team, lead back.
Ground Command, this is high priority. Over.
So,
send it. Sorry, I was AFK.
Copy that. Be advised. Did you guys just turn on the power?
Who turned on the power?
No one turned on the power.
Negative, he didn't.
Be advised, the power grid of the entire island just went active again.
Copy.
Glitches, where are you?
I'm in the container, still searching for...
Oh. Can you tell us what the log's saying, or no?
Yeah, I will in a sec.
Alright, we have searched the entire dome. We haven't found any more intel, so do you want us to read off the intel to you?
Hey, firm, read it off, if you can.
Copy. Dr. Hammond, log 1, specimens. It has been 10 days now after we received the specimens from the mainland. Due to the recent incidents, the higher-ups have decided that all live specimens will be brought over to this island for storage. Dr. Hammond, log 3. Research on specimens that have proven quite... How do you say it? Well? So far, we have only had 12 incidents. We all believe it has been a huge success so far.
There's a defense up here east.
From what we are hearing from the higher-ups, they've been pleased with the progress that they've given us more funding. Yeah, that's what it says. Maybe now we can hire some more security around the island. There have been some all-black helicopters flying around the island. We don't really know who they are. So that's why we are planning on hiring more security.
Wow, that was very obvious.
Dr. Hammond, log 5. I can't believe it. They're all dead. Everyone is dead. The higher-ups did this. They called in those choppers and turned off all the power, letting all the specimens free and running rampant around the island. I will be heading to the visitor center now, trying to see if I can... Door breaking and gunshots being heard. They have come for me. I have to go. Frantic footsteps and running away.
Hammond.
Hammond.
So we got 3 pieces.
Hammond.
So, we are going to be heading over to the visitor's center.
Copy that. Thanks for relaying. We'll be asking the higher-ups about these black helicopters.
Copy.
Alright, we're moving out. Everyone group up on me.
I'm good.
Copy, moving over.
Alright. It's time, boys! It's time! If I have them, I hope I have them.
Red team, are you getting
your
Alright, so my idea is to use... Where are they?
Come down the hill.
These Spetsnaz in order to start engaging them. Ground, this is hide your copy. Did you relay over to your team about the power being turned back on?
Affirm.
Copy. When did you relay this?
What are about you doing? 20 seconds after you sent me the message.
Okay. Alright, here we go. Wait one, over. Alright, so I'm saying there is some radio stat. They got a transmission or picked up a transmission at the visitor centers. Ground, this is high.
Send it.
Do you have any units, any part of your units currently close to the visitor center?
Negative.
Okay, be advised, we just spotted a, the moment we relayed that the power was turned back on, the visitor center, we got a unknown radio transmission from that area. You did say there was nobody there, like, you didn't have anybody there, right?
Yeah, nobody's near that area.
Okay, copy.
Hey, FB, so me and Zach can both agree that we like Aiden crying.
Aiden, you don't shut the fuck up. I am literally going to punch you in the face.
putting a Spetsnaz guy behind him.
I'm glad
what
you're
is he saying?
He's saying he'll knock him out.
Child.
You're not, though.
Here we go. Time to spook 'em.
But are you a single tile?
Really? They didn't see it? Alright, here we go again.
So, you know what Zach said? He said, I'm a single child.
Look,
even
I have
though he
five,
has five
brothers, they don't live with me.
Lucky.
No!
You're not a single child, though.
They don't see
now,
this laser.
There's a laser on us, I'm pretty sure.
A laser on us?
There's
a laser.
There's a laser behind us!
Shit!
It's over...
The house. Southeast, where, what?
Southeast by
South
the
East
church
east.
That we passed by.
Finally!
We are some
man, he's gonna know on how
we're
gonna react to that.
Baron said, I think there's a laser on us. Zach's like, oh crap, there's a laser on us.
So what happened? Oh, here, I'll just get up
no,
to you guys.
No, not. That's the same one.
Yes, there is.
That's the
is
same
it?
One.
Did we turn around? What? I'm confused.
No. Should I come to ground?
Watching six. Red team lead, I'm rotating behind blue team.
Yeah, do you have an infection tool? For some reason, my infection tool's gone.
There's a light in
I
the west.
I don't, how I,
red
ground to high, fuck. I'm so retarded.
Yeah, I got an infection tool.
Laser's coming over from the dome.
Ground to high.
I swear.
I have sights over.
Ground
yeah,
to high.
I got eyes on the guy. I got eyes on the guy.
Looks like fucking Russian.
He's running through the trees.
Ground to high.
I lost eyes.
Radio's off. There's nothing.
My long range being jammed.
Check that you're on 60. Check that you're on 60, Will, or, FB.
I think we should keep moving. Secure Hammond.
Lord, where are you?
We gotta get out of here.
I'm by the rest of them.
Keep moving with me, follow me.
Shut it up.
Lights on.
No, it's not changing.
It's happened before, make sure.
Yeah, I already did.
Alright, that's all I needed from you, glitches.
Oh, they're getting suspicious of glitches. I love it.
There's a fucking compound down here, guys. Northwest.
No.
We know.
No.
We know.
See that.
The visitor center.
Turn off the lights in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Red team, take right flank.
Where?
Come left.
Yeah, let me just take flanks and roll them.
Don't
have
me up!
Hi, Com. I'm so fucking retarded. Ground to high.
I'm not responding. My microphone is... Or not my microphone, sorry. They're currently being jammed and tracked, so they have no way of communicating with us.
Why is he so fucking annoying?
Are we pulling 360?
Yes, we are.
No, we're not.
You talking to me, Will, or...
No other one.
Where are we?
Yeah.
We're at the village. Are we at the worker village?
Alright, let's start moving in, I guess. No, we're at the fucking visitor center.
Switching off.
Come on, green team, pick it up. Faster, faster, faster.
Lights just went out.
Hi, Tom, this is ground.
Oh, fuck. I'm pressing all the wrong buttons. Detonated. No.
Explosion southeast.
It's a good thing we got away from that.
William, stay with blue team. I'm gonna stay with red team.
Red team, go right.
Here we go. Things are gonna get interesting now.
Affirm, go ahead, scout out the area.
FB, I got a light inside.
Light inside?
I got a light inside. Looks like it's on the floor.
Oh, that. There's an AK on the floor.
Wait, is there a light for me?
Light. Hi, Com, this is ground.
Still being jammed.
I'm gonna turn on my laser.
That truck is
a
laser.
UAZ
or a
GZ
next to it.
Wait, we lost
pushers. Or
Zach?
What?
There's AKs all over the floor, but that's not the worst thing. There's a human carcass, but it's just the bones and there's blood all over.
I can't see it.
Wait, glitches, this is the.
Someone have
glitches,
a flashlight?
Wait, this is the,
I don't
the
think
map.
He's a fucking cannibal.
Glitches, this is the same map that, what do you call it?
Yeah, no shit.
There's the north docks up there.
Copy.
I'm gonna watch behind us.
That's copy. Watching north and northeast.
Hi, Com, this
Blue
is ground.
Team, what's your status?
We're clearing the building.
That's copy, we're keeping everyone.
Alright.
We're behind you!
My night vision is now back on.
Advise, I got eyes to the north, east northeast of our position of the construction building. There's a entrance.
Copy.
Gated.
I thought they saw this guy.
There's
a good
wired electric fence going all the way around.
Yeah.
Where's the sniper guy again?
Red team, get out of the construction building.
Moving.
We're down near the main building in the visitor center.
On our way.
Not in it, but
alright, fuck
next
it.
To
Here
it.
We go.
And there's a bunch of sandbags.
Alright, this is gonna be loud for a second, but here we any second now. Oh, I'm everything's dying.
Alright,
give me a second. This is gonna be very loud for us, so give me one moment.
I'm gonna go secure the van.
Copy. Cover him.
Alright, I am going to be using the... Where is it? Radio static. Alright, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Man, this is high. Do you copy?
Send it.
Okay. Moving over to help.
Truck secured. Alright, there's a few.
Hi, this is ground. Send it.
Ground, this is high. Be advised, you're coming in choppy. What's happening, over?
I believe that our radio was being jammed for a little bit there.
Jammed?
Affirm, we saw enemy targets.
Are you? Make sure that your weapon control measures. Countermeasure mode. Yeah, countermeasure mode.
How's that van ship going?
Copy that. Be advised, what's your current location?
We are currently in the at the main building of the visitor center.
Copy. Why are you there, over?
We are looking for Hammond.
Copy. If that's the case, I suggest you start searching for intel.
Great. You guys pull security. Blue team's going to be looking for intel in the building.
That's copy. Red team out front.
And I'm with blue team. I'm not gonna be here when people die.
Where the fuck you go?
What?
Yeah, go ahead. I'm watching north, basically.
Who just fired?
Was me.
Something like a suppressed block.
FBI have intel. FBI have intel, I believe. Possibly have an intel area.
Oh. This is
Damn it. I can't get through the chairs.
Yeah.
Okay, can I take that up?
I've gone,
Battlefield, is this supposed to be intel right here?
Search around.
FB?
Yeah?
Check the box.
There's only one way.
Hi, Com, this is ground. I keep saying two. We just found a crate full of explosives.
Flashlight.
Copy, we want.
In the main building.
Which is, can you ask Officer to give me a flashlight?
Oh, I bet.
Also, can you give Travis a flashlight? Put one down for him.
Yo, Glitches, head back into the intel room. That's where your intel is. You just haven't looked at the right place.
There's a flashlight.
Okay.
I also have a med plate.
You still haven't seen it. Perfect. There it is. Alright.
Containment log 7.
Oh, I have one. Hi,
Tom, this is ground. We found some intel. Do you want us to raid it off you?
Affirm.
Same.
Oh my god.
Dr. Hammond log 7. There is a boat headed for the north docks trying to evacuate all the scientists on the island that can make it there. We are going to try to head over there to see if we can get on the boat and evacuate off the island. Over.
Copy that. You got your orders then. Good luck.
Alright, move. Fucking move. Alright. We are heading over to the north docks, everyone, so...
Alright, give me a second. I gotta fix my...
Grid, group up now.
Is that the only intel we found?
Green, stay on me. We're going back to our group.
Oh my god, I didn't even know this thing worked.
If he needs to see with the flashlight, just turn it on.
It's blinding. Oh shit, this is a pool. Yeah.
It's a fountain.
Alright, everyone grouped up?
Yep.
Hi, come. This is ground. The main visitor center has
two.
A bomb in it and is about to go off.
Alright, here we go. Any second now.
Jesus Christ, there's 50 cows over there. Jesus. Alright, let's start moving before some units start moving over to us.
Oh, they're already here, brother. Oh, again.
Oh, lag.
Oh, we're good.
I'm not doing that.
The hill, on the hill. Go flash, turn off the fucking flashlight.
There's nothing.
Where?
Northwest. I'm looking for the flash. He ran.
Alright, here goes nothing. Time.
All right, let's start moving out. Keep that flashlight off. For anyone who doesn't know what it
means,
when me and William say haze check, we want your name and green if you're okay.
Green.
Yellow if you're kind of hit or low on ammo a little bit. Red if you're basically really heavily hit. Yeah. So if William called an haze check, I would be like, Zach.
Left flank.
I don't see anything.
Maybe with red. Red
swear
taking,
to God, I
red taking left.
It's probably just Travis or something. Alright. Let's just move to the main gate. What the fuck?
Travis, turn on that flashlight again. I swear to God.
I didn't see his flashlight.
Alright, through the main gate, once you get to it, pull security until the entire squad through.
Hey, FB, I don't like
copy, you red
10,000 vault here.
Green team's got the south.
Red, green.
Blue, northeast.
I don't like how the fence
red,
says 10,000.
The fuck keeps turning on the line.
Stop the flash! Getting shot at.
Shit! Hostiles from the town. West. Turning fire.
Here we go. On them. Fuck out of here.
Abby still hit.
Why is Abby?
Here we go. Shit is about to get fucking real.
If you're not healing, pull 360. Get the fuck away from the medic.
Watching west.
Go. You're going with glitches.
I come to ground. Can Travi get some better NVGs? He can't see anything.
I only have ENVGs. Or compact ones.
That's normal NVG.
Got it, okay.
Turn up your fucking gamma.
Display and turn up brightness and gamma.
Dravi, look below you.
Click the bar. Click the bar.
Tell him to look below him.
Turn it up all the way.
So much nicer.
Did you guys not hear him? Keep moving.
I'm getting, I don't know. It's just giving like non. It's like giving me a work. It's a premium item.
Yeah, and then go into wherever and take those.
So this is already going great, isn't it?
Yes.
Oh boy.
By the way, Battlefield, you gave him thermal MVGs.
Yep, I know. Only MVGs I had. Start having the dinosaurs.
Awaiting orders. Standing by.
Chavi, can you see better?
Ready for orders. Awaiting orders. Standing by. Ready for orders.
Here we go. Where is it? Good luck, lads. I love how they do immediately as well. Them head down here. Better look behind him. Didn't see it.
Movement south.
Everybody's supposed to protect me and Zach.
Raptors are in, boys. Raptors are in. trying to stay so sane right now, it's amazing.
White. Is it morphine?
Yeah. Raptors are in, lads. Raptors are in. Don't worry about Ace. You're not gonna get shot today, luckily.
Let's close the door. I would not stand in any windows.
Oh, my Ace doesn't work.
Yeah, everybody Ace is broken right now.
Oh, I can't
think
of
myself, guys.
It's the Raptors.
Ready.
Thank you.
Travi.
Raptor outside.
Holy shit! There we go.
I can't barely.
What a god! He comes through this door.
Yes, this is amazing.
Don't open doors.
Baron, watch this door for me. Baron.
Baron, you good? Hey, we're good.
Baron,
okay,
you're
good.
The enemy.
I got you. Will, I got you.
I think Battlefield just missed my screen.
I keep watching
like the white circle with the triangle in it just scared over my screen.
We'll secure the screen for them. We'll secure the screen.
I heard it.
I don't like that sound.
Probably keep moving.
They're moving in a pack.
I just wanted to stop in this building for stamina, but I guess
this is under pressure.
We're holding out for a bit.
No, we're not. We need to keep moving.
Standing by.
We're flying by the snake or something. Alright, everyone outside the building.
This 10,000 volts, it's not the smartest idea.
No shit. Waiting. Four marines.
Walking behind.
Zach,
I
don't want to be
Time for the Raptors to start showing up, lads.
Burn, once we get a little bit deeper. Watch your friendly fire, watch your friendly fire.
Northeast,
back it up, back it up, back it up.
Southeast on hill.
Southeast on hill.
Northwest, northwest.
I'm not liking this.
Density, dense.
Where's FB?
Well, I need an ACL.
Zach,
can you get me an ace kill?
I can't talk on long range. Just ask her in the chat.
I swear to God, I just saw something in northeast.
Northeast?
In between the trees, boys.
Awaiting orders.
Stop them. Ready to get closer?
We need a close up. That's what we need to do.
Waiting. Yeah. Ready for orders.
Like, are we all just... we're just hugging the wall now.
You guys are. I'm staying out.
Ready.
The fences are towered.
They're fucking terrified. Ground is high to copy.
Hi.
We got hit. We got shot.
Ground, if you have the chance, drop your radio and re-equip it.
Everyone, drop your radios and re-equip them.
I am not sure if that's gonna work, but let's hope.
It didn't work.
Fuck!
I can hear him.
Yes, I know you guys can hear me. I'm God.
Battlefield, it's scary.
Oh my God!
Battlefield, is it? Did you do something?
No,
the raptors, fuck it. Don't worry, you're probably not going to get a combat.
I don't like the probably in that statement.
So we're not gonna get in combat.
Alright, the air box, brother.
Move it up.
What are you doing?
They close the airlock and
get...
Wait, shouldn't this mean that we're near the dock?
Looking gaudy all over again. Someone got shot? Oh, that's not good.
If you guys want to know, look at the gate real quick.
Waiting. Awaiting orders.
Run!
Clear.
They are raptors.
What do you want, Baron?
Nothing. Big.
Where?
Got them.
I talked at a dock, boys.
Oh, that. Yeah.
Nice.
That was bad.
I hop. Yeah. Baron.
Yo, Glitches, if you can hear me, if you want to relay a message, just do it via Steam. Don't worry about relaying it to me, I know exactly what it says. Just say it for everybody else, I'm right here.
Hey, Bushes. Zach just ran away.
Zach ran away?
There he is, yeah.
So?
Got off!
Shot.
He was good. We got two people down. Both of them ran out. We got fucking.
God, I got fucking murked.
I can't
use
those medical. That will turn on us. I'm so sorry.
We found the aim. Go peek us.
Got it. All right. We're at TB now.
We shoot that building up.
School. Last for you.
I am trying to limit the amount of how the game is breaking right now.
Hi.
I don't know what to do from here.
Oh, we can't contact Tom. Baron, you good?
Are we dying? Do we want to get the season?
Run! 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 Run, motherfucker, run! Ground is as high. Have you completed your objective? Did you find Mr. Hammond? Copy. That is job well done. We're calling an extract for you. Marked on map is your extract helicopter will be moving there.
Ready for orders.
Let's see, where are they?
Ready. Understood.
Time to grab the eagle eye.
Standing by. Ready. Ready for orders. Ready.
Glitches, make sure to relay to everybody to stay inside the helicopter, even though what's going to happen next.
Great.
Time for our ends to meet. Fuck it, one of you needs to stay out then.
On the way.
That's not me, that's trying to drag somebody inside, but it's not working, easily said.
Flag
for a second.
You guys are fucking retards.
Yeah, you're violent.
I'm fucking with you, fellas.
It should say to be continued, but fuck it. Alright, I'm doing debrief.
Battlefield, okay. What happened at the end there? I was confused. Did they
you
just
got shot
to be continued?